We're gonna try again. I'm gonna end like a punk on that one.
Let's keep this.
I can do this. Simply feeding it doesn't make it strong. You must make him fight, fight, and breed. Yes, breeding is good. Talk to more of these people. Heard the D-Ring champion traveled all the way to Jiraika to catch insectors. You can't be an accomplished player if you're not willing to go the extra mile or thousand of miles. Perfect place for insector freaks. Everybody loves them here. I'm the champion. Not for long.
Don't fall behind, okay?
Does aiming to be champion are passionate about the game? They love their insectors. I guess I'd better go to Jiraika and take a closer look. Can't avoid spending money if you want to catch a strong insector. Champions for the lower ranks keep shifting about. Well, what do you expect? Those aren't very strong ranks anyway. D-rank champion is a kid about my age. Nothing is more a dynamic than a true champion. Wait, I don't want to talk to you. Yet. Recently, the quality of the battles has dropped with an influx of amateur players who were caught up in the fad. Well, it seems blah blah blah. Okay, you're not talking to me about adults. Alright. Nobody has any information on how this works. When it comes to information on rare insectors, I'm the bestest expert ever. Yep, and you're not telling me nothing. Child or adult, he who wields the mightiest insector shall come out on top. Alrighty. Maybe you'll tell me something. Give them food and send them to battle in good health. About insectors. Not helpful. Nothing is helpful. Try this again. All right, so the... Oh, Jesus. Game is horrible. Oh, what is going on? All right.
Still want to play?
Gonna die, kid. Alright, I wanna kinda bait out this that nail bomb. Alright, good. Taking a beating. Let's see here. You will need to go here. You will need to go here. Mana can go right there. Grayson can go right there. miss. Good job. Alright, Winston. Don't let me down. Good job. Dante here. And Ken here. Actually, I kind of want him to come to me. Maybe I can bait that out. Turns out I can. Alright, this next battle is going to be the tough one. Because I cannot flip him.
Rotten luck.
Bro resistance.
The bout is over! You've won! Congratulations! Let's keep going! On to the second round!
Throw resistance. You have throw 51 resistance. I wonder what determines what you can throw and what you can't. This is not a good spot for me. We're gonna need a little bit of a pickle here. But we'll see what happens, I guess. Need to move you back. I need to move you up.
How do you like that?
And stay in the game, Dante. Oh no! Oh my gosh! Alrighty then. That's really, really bad. Really, really bad. Okay. Okay. The only option here is do this. Too heavy. Should have known. Looking so good. As a matter of fact, I don't even think we can do this. Even if I do get the flip on the rest of these guys, the king just has too much HP. Isn't gonna work. I need to move you back. Move you up. Then I just need to pray. Gonna give up. That one is the toughest one to do.
Victory is mine.
Lost too many dudes.
The bout is over.
That may not look like much, but winning requires a fair bit of strategy and good judgment. What you got to say about it? Again, let's see, that's 11, 12, we need 12,000, we would have had enough if we got it first try, go all the way to the top, but it doesn't look like we're going to be able to go all the way to the top. This will be my last try and then we'll continue on with the story. Heavy to lift. Winston, your strength needs to be so much better. And because you missed that, you are now in a very difficult position. Bait out. Whatchamacallit. Ooh. Okay, nice. So I need to get you out of the way. Well, I can do that. I can flip you. Get rid of this guy. Gotta do this a little bit of the hard way here.
What?
Oh, you are being difficult. Alright, except for right there. Can't get you right there. Actually, yes, I can. Alright. 29 throw resistance. I believe. On to the tough one.
Rotten luck.
Any levels. Uh-huh, Mana Dry, level 3. Racing level 3. Oh yeah.
The bout is over. You've won. Congratulations.
All right. On to the hardest one. Well, so far.
Let's keep going. On to the second round.
Okay. I can use the same. Is actually okay. Go like that. I think it'll be better for me to have him come to me. Give me a little bit more maneuverability to do what I want. We're gonna try to preserve mana's health as much as possible.
How do you like that?
Okay. So, move Dante here, flip this guy. Move Ken here. Kryson there. Winston. Sounds good. Start. I don't want mana taking any damage because mana is all of our damage right now.
Wait a sec.
Okay, this is an interesting setup here. Flip this guy. I need to move these two. You have 22 throw resistance, so Winston can probably throw you. I guess there's a chance that Winston can throw him. I have my doubts. But that's kind of the only strategy we can do right now. Don't let me down. I believe in you. my dog. I'm not gonna let him bait me off the stage here. We going to the center.
Wait a sec.
Wait. Well, 51 throw resistance. How about you have 37 strength. I'm just assuming this is how this works as well. Like your strength has to be better than the throw resistance. Okay, 38 damage now. No damage now. Maybe...
Whoa!
Maybe this one isn't going to be the super tough one. It's going to be tough. We're all relying on Mana Dryad to hit those stuns. Oh, 50 damage. Oh, God. Oh no. Oh no. I thought his stun would wear off on my turn. I done goofed. Alright. That one wasn't so bad. You know, the experience that we've been getting has been pretty helpful.
The bout is over! You've won! Congratulations!
Round 3.
Woo! Things are really heating up in here! Time for the 3rd round!
Okay. Hey, members. And layout. We're gonna do better this time.
Wanna win? Prove it!
Let's just check here. 31 throw resistance. His name is La Bamba. 21. 17. 51. Okay, so I wouldn't have been able to throw the boss anyways. even if I did win that strategy last time. So, we're gonna do this the more intelligent way here. We're gonna let them come to me. So you should be able to throw basically anybody except for the boss.
Take that.
Okay, this looks like fun. I can do this quite a few ways. Nothing will get me all three. If I had Ken like right here, it could have been possible. Be able to auto attack. That'll be fine. You know what? We're gonna do this because this would be the least disruptive. Alright. Now this guy is dangerous. Gotta watch my back against him. That's done. Not good. Pressing back. I'm hoping he's gonna tunnel on the king. Like he is. All right, there we go. All right, we do respectable damage as well. Bring that ruckus. Next turn is the turn. Oh, I am curious. Interesting. Maybe I just don't understand anything then. I was able to throw him when he had the same throw resistance as the other guy. Nothing really makes any sense to me right now.
Oh man.
Excellent, excellent. Bad defense. Right, round four.
Now we're getting to the best part. Here comes the fourth round. Start!
Right, he's got a spider.
This won't take long.
Your wires. Parameters. Use its sticky web to stop enemies in their tracks and turn the tides of battle. Okay, nobody has crazy throw resistance. That guy might be a problem. Okay, 52, so we might have to kill this guy. I guess you move diagonally. Means I need to move mana. Yes. I guess we could just chill for one turn. The issue is this guy, he's gonna move right here. He might not kill Winston. Actually, Winston needs to stay right there. You know what? We're just gonna chill. Gonna chill, see what the spider does.
There we go.
Spider does 121 damage. I'm like really counting on you for this. I am really counting on you for this. Don't let me down. Too heavy. Well, crap. Okay, that was actually a good move for me. Now I can go over here. Sayonara, sucker. I'll actually want to make that move. And this will actually be helpful if we want to move things a little bit forward. Alright, we are going to try the flip here. We're going to try it first. I'm just assuming it's not going to work. Too heavy. We will fight you. Okay. I'm gonna move you back here. Still bringing the damage. Up so that he could actually do the amazing things of flipping things over. Because having three flippers is pretty useful. Let me tell you. To the final match. That punk kid.
No way. It can't be. The bout is over. You've won. Congratulations.
Go.
Oh, there you are. I knew you'd make it. Well, you're up against me next. I hope you're ready. Here we go.
Okay. What are we dealing with here? 51 on your king, 39, 31, 38, 29. What if the king just makes you like super resistant to things? Okay, that shooter in the back is gonna be the biggest issue here. I'm 100% sure how he's gonna come at me, but we're gonna plan like this. Big damage. We'll move up. Sure, we're gonna move you up like that. It's kind of dangerous, but he's kind of forcing my hand with that pea shooter guy. Mistake of doing that. Or just let him come to me, I guess. Oh, we lost this one. We can get mana to bring the ruckus here. Cracing in to hopefully take a hit.
How's that one?
Save the last one for you, even though I'm pretty sure you cannot flip them. Yeah, 40 strength. Last time you were able to do something. All right, we're gonna try to save it. A really bad idea. We're kind of in a pickle here. As it is. Not good. Uh-oh, that guy's out. Protect the flipper.
How's that one?
Oof. Come on. Come on. Yes. Yes. Victory is mine, sucker. What's up? Take that.
I knew you could.
I got
do it.
Lucky. All right, level 3 Winston. There you go. But for that was 6 experience per kill.
Sector and get my revenge. All right, you better win the C rank bout next. I'm off to find an even more awesome Insector. See you later.
Hope I win some sticks. Those are not sticks. Alright, the victory for winning is so underwhelming. Maybe, but I'm gonna find even better in sectors. You go do that, kid. Alright, does anybody that was talking about the previous champ have anything new to say now? The tank effect. Places in Zerard where you can catch rare insectors. Where? Heard that more people are throwing away trap cages. People have no manners. Here's information on rare insectors. You're just not gonna tell me. Going up to have blah blah blah. You need a proper strategy, or you'll be kissing the mat. Or your insector will be anyway. Finished cultivating an insector. I don't have the courage to participate. Everybody's so strong. Moving up, I see. But I won't lose either. I'm gonna hit C rank soon. See about that. Number of Insectatron players has increased recently. Blah, blah, blah. Some good insectors, do ya? Yes, I do. Alright, I don't think I could actually do the next Insector one. I don't think I am capable. I mean, I won't know if I'm capable of it until I actually do it, but... Wait, do we have any adults yet? Arva. Well, someday I'll figure it out.
We're doing well. Let's hurry.
Now, since I won, do you sell sticks? You do not. Save. Done enough Insectatron stuff for right now. Insectron rank D.